firstly that if a house must be demolished because it is built in an inappropriate place, for example, a protected area, then compensation and alternative accommodation should be provided in advance. Secondly, the Hunter have told us that they believe that the majority of illegal houses can be legalised. We have seen no evidence of this. If the Hunter mean what they say, then the time to start that process is now. Finally, the issuing of new demolition orders must stop immediately.